No, this is a perfect speed. I like this. I got my hands on the brakes. That looks super fun. Every time you come out here, come out here with a machete and hit on these roots. I hate them. I bet. Is it hard on a one-wheeler? A gauntlet. Can this weather be any more perfect?
Speaking of Facebook, I got you guys on Facebook Live right now. Thanks for making my video interesting. Thanks for clearing the spider webs too.
You guys don't carry water with you, huh? Wow. No beer? Switch foot? Nice. Looks like you're a little better switch foot than slash. Loop. Yeah, it's loop.
controller. DP loop. Dawn Patrol loop. It says DP. That's what DP means for me. Oh, dog poop? I'm sorry. DP stands for Dawn Patrol. It will always, forever be... Yeah.
Surfing.
Was it really?
There was an army show called Dawn Patrol?
Maybe that's where the acronym comes from. What war was it? World War II? DP loop. Dog poop loop. Tasted good. Yeah, you guys making me pace myself here. Good. By now, I'd already have 2 or 3 water breaks. Taking photos of gopher tortoises. Here's a little bit of sugar sand. We've had a lot of rain earlier in the week, and it's hard packed the sand. But it's drying out now, so it's... A lot of roots. I love no roots.
Roots are like the Viet Cong,
the DP, Dawn Patrol. Clunk. I'm way overdue for a new bike. Go, Rita, go, Rita, go.
No problem.
What does it say, Alita? What does that mean? Friend lives in Rosarita. Is that nearby? It's by Tijuana.
No problem.
South of the Conway. Oh, wow. You been there?
Yeah.
Nice. laugh?
No, I'm all right. I got you on Facebook Live if you don't mind.
Let me see. Zero views. Yeah, and I'll download it to my phone. If it's any good, I'll put it on YouTube or whatever. This is a document for me, you know? 20 years from now, I can go, oh, look at that video of me biking back when I could bike. Now I'm in a really super light gear. Sugar sand. Go, you go, go.
I got you.
Turtle. I'm on your left, okay? On your left. As we go deeper and deeper into the forest. Okay, I'm not following the wind rollers anymore. I can talk to you guys. Talk to myself. I got ear pods in. Ooh, let me catch my breath first. Friday afternoon. I had to work third shift last night. Didn't go to bed at 6 a.m. got to sleep till noon. Figured I'd come out here and get some exercise before I log back in. Work another, I don't know. Wickham Park's pretty cool. They're setting up for the Melbourne Art Show this weekend. There's all kind of bandstands going in right now. There's booths are being set up. This is the annual Melbourne Art Festival. It used to be downtown Melbourne, but they moved to Wickham Park. Sorry for the burp. I just chugged some water on a flat spot. The air temp is nice right now. We've had such the nicest weather in Florida, Central Florida, especially. We had a weak cold front move through yesterday. It was a dry front, but it brought cooler temps. High temp right now, 73, 74. A little bit of humidity in the air because Monday and Wednesday we got like 2 inches of rain per day. There's East of Florida State College, formerly known as BCC.
Baseball fields.
I'm going to stop in the shade tree here, let the one-wheelers catch up with me and follow them through the next trail. But I'll see who's online, I'll check messages. I'll see all two of my fans out there who may be watching this, may or may not be. It doesn't really matter. It's just a documentation for myself so I can look back and go, oh yeah, I did that. This is actually my third time this week biking the same trail. I've been doing it by myself. So it's nice to see someone else like the one-wheelers out here. I need somebody to identify the body if I go down, right? Oh, here's a shade spot. I'm gonna stop right here. Let the one-wheelers catch up. Take a water break.
There's a big bird nest over here. Looks like an osprey. Hey, Casey Davis. Nice. And Ivan. Ashley, you're still there. Skylar. Shaka, Skylar. Hope you're doing good. If you're just tuning in, the first part of this video, I was following three one-wheelers. That was kind of neat, wasn't it? If anybody saw that, go back and rewind it when this ends. Those one-wheelers look pretty cool, pretty fun. I mean, God, it's electric, so you just kind of like, it's like surfing. It's just going down the trail and just making the turns. Really nice people, too. See if they catch up so I can film them again. I'm at Wickham Park, Melbourne, Florida. Try to get some more water in. Okay, I hear the one-wheelers coming. I'm gonna start filming. Good, switch around.
You got the one-wheelers again. Yeah. And it's so magical through here. Yeah, that's a good one too. Yeah. It's been pretty muddy earlier in the week too. Yeah, I biked it Monday and Wednesday and it was a swamp. No, it's probably dry today. Whenever it rains, I try to come out here right after it rains because it makes it better for biking. I hate sugar sand.
Do you guys know what this trail is called? H&H. Thanks. F and F. There you go. I saw that. F and F. Okay. Yeah, it's beautiful.
F and F.
Wonder why it's called F and F.
You might hit a tree. Like I just did.
Just lost your pole position. No, I haven't. That's, remember last time was the first time I saw the tape down.
Yeah.
Want me to lead it? Want me to go? Check it out? Yeah. Go first?
I yell if it's any good. Yeah, it's good.
Oh yeah, it's nice. New trail. It's first time for me doing this one. Roots.
Wow, they did a lot of chopping through here.
Hey, I got some roots coming up. I think I'll volunteer my time, come out here with a machete and nick away at those roots.
There's just that one spot.
Being that it's a new trail, it'll take a while for it to get worn down. Yeah, and nice little sights.
I know, it's way crazier.
Good job, that looks so fun. Huh. That doesn't look familiar.
Remember me?
Where Lewis, oh, it's taped off. Yeah. Lewis and Clark expedition here.
I think I'll wait for the
grand announcement when it's open. I heard they were working on it. Thank you, Brevard Mountain Bike Trail Club.
Wickham Park's riding really well today. Rabbit run. Sorry.
Sorry
about that. Go ahead,
go. I was thinking I was like in the tube. I had to slow down. scarecrow.
Speedway. Does that mean go fast? Yeah, we need another Wawa. Speedway. Put a Wawa on the other corner. Homeless North Loop.
If you don't know much about Wickham Park, North Loop is about 6 miles
of all the single track going, weaving in and out into these beautiful tree canopy. Really well maintained trails. Gotta have a fat tire though. As you can imagine, it's really good exercise. On your left, on the left. On your left, thanks. Oh, sorry, did I make you do that? Damn.
You okay?
Wait, he was checking his phone, so. Hey, I don't mind. I got you Facebook Live. You got Facebook? You want me to delete it?
Or, no.
Or you want me to tag you or for?
Sure.
Okay. Sorry about that, man. You okay?
Yeah.
Damn.
Damn bikers. You.
Good. Sorry about that, Chris.
God, no worries, man. I just drove right into a little gopher hole.
Did you? Because it teaches you to check your phone while you're... Lesson learned. No, I'm just kidding.
No,
look at me. I'm on my phone right now, too.
I've wiped out more on my phone.
Watch out for this big drop coming up.
Oops. Good one.
That was a good one.
There's no blood, right?
No,
no blood. No blood. Keep going. Coach says, get up, brush it off. Come on, get back in. Next play. Yeah, watch out for this dip. It always gets me. Yeah, I hate this thing. I stopped too. This one you got for on a bike. You have to have speed up.
It's that spinal fusion.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah.
My wife had that done like 10 years ago, and it really worked for her.
Mine didn't work.
Did you have like sciatica or something?
I'm stuck. That's awesome that you're out here doing that then. I think I caught some air off that. That's cute. Earth loops, serendipity. Serendipity. Yeah, the beauty of mountain biking is, man, you just get a better exercise than you think you're going to get. Sorry, man.
Okay. Sorry. You okay? Uh-huh. Sorry about that. I'm probably making you nervous. And I got that fall on video, so that'll be worth it.
fun was that?
Takes my breath away. I know I can't sing.
And get some oxygen in me. Come to the end of the North Loop. That's the exit right there.
Okay, Wickham Park North Loop. I'm gonna do the South Loop, but I'm not gonna do Facebook Live, so thanks for tuning in. Sorry for the cough. Thank you for my one-wheeler friends. Sorry for knocking you guys off the trail a couple times, but it's all fun. Here they come there.